in the first video on evolution, I drew something that I called an ape, and then I drew a tail on it. And what I want to do in this video is clarify that that was absolutely wrong. Apes have no tails. And it's actually one of the main distinguishing characteristics of apes. There's obviously other primates that also have no tails, but apes definitely have no tails. And just to clarify, there's kind of two families within apes, and their common names are the lesser apes and the great apes. And the lesser apes are things like gibbons. Lesser apes, and the great apes are things like chimpanzees and gorillas and me and human beings. So these right here, these are the great apes. These are the great apes. And clearly this great ape right here did not have a great sense of style in 1994 and really didn't feel the need to have a haircut.